Arkansas families spend a lot of time on the water. Fishing, boating, and skiing are popular all over our state. But too many of these outings end in disaster. Last year, 20 Arkansans died in boating accidents. Many of these lives could have been saved if the victims had been wearing life jackets. I'm sure your family is as important to you as mine is to me. So don't take a chance with something as precious as life. Wear a life jacket.